After your injury, you want to maintain upper body strength, but not increase the significance of your finger strain. So using these exercises are great ways to maintain upper body and forearm strength, but not irritate your finger injury.